Sound on?
Yes.
Yeah. Thank you. 00 half.
Right. Because what I was going to do was we go down McKnight, and I was going to go down McKnight and just not even get off the McKnight, you know, get off the exit there and go East Street. Because that's how I go to work in the morning when it's backed up. And then just go across the 16th Street Bridge and then kind of like, I don't know, then get on the Liberty Bridge that way. But I was kind of nervous because as I was driving at Veterans Bridge, going across Veterans Bridge, and I was either going to town or go to work, like the Liberty Bridge in Marlboro. And then like Liberty Bridge detour. And I'm like, I don't know what that means. Do I go? What do I do? What do I do? But it wasn't. I mean, it was fine. We didn't have to take a detour or anything. Yeah, I was nervous. I'm like, I don't know.
Yeah.
It's at 10:30, yeah. Like I said, traffic wasn't too bad, but I told Kylie, I could tell him a little bit it's probably going to start backing up. But we were early enough. We left our house at 9 just because I wasn't sure about the traffic. So I'm like, Kylie, I bet on our way back you're going to see that it's backed up.
Come on, sir!
was like, please make her go away.
So I can have my dog. She's been around anyway, though. So really? Good. Bree's got to work all day. Yeah. Settle.
It's
04. Yeah.
Thank you. How's that black throw? Nice ball. Sir! Ball, Sophia. Great job, Allie. White throw! Let's go! It's white! Come on, Ash. Oh, good trust. Gotta do it now, White! Lexi, my game. Wow, girls. 0-0 tie. Century versus North United.